It looks like the flu, but isn't. What is adenovirus? The flu isn't the only virus that could leave you feeling feverish and generally miserable this winter. Another virus, called adenovirus, can cause similar symptoms, although doctors don't routinely test for it. Adenoviruses are prolific viruses that can cause a variety of illnesses, including upper respiratory infections, such as colds, as well as pneumonia, gastrointestinal illness, conjunctivitis, pink eye, and even urinary tract infections, said Dr. Amesh Adalja, a senior scholar at the Johns Hopkins Center for Health Security. However, unlike the flu, adenovirus doesn't have a striking seasonality, Adalja told Live Science. Although outbreaks of adenovirus infections are most common in the late winter, spring and early summer, they can occur year-round, the CDC said. In some cases, adenoviruses can cause severe respiratory symptoms, including pneumonia, particularly in patients whose immune systems are compromised, Adalja said. Outbreaks of adenovirus in the military led the U.S. Department of Defense to begin vaccinating military recruits against two strains of the virus in 1971, according to Medscape. When vaccine production stopped in 1996, cases of adenovirus in the military increased, as the disease spreads easily in close quarters. A recent study, published in the journal Emerging Infectious Diseases, looked at adenovirus respiratory infections in non-military members and concluded that the vaccine should also be considered for susceptible groups outside the military, such as those living in long-term care facilities or college dorms. For example, the vaccine may benefit people at high risk of contracting the virus, such as patients with lung disease and others with compromised immune systems, but it may even benefit the general population, Adalja said. However, future studies would be needed to examine which segments of the population would benefit most, and whether vaccination would be cost-effective, he said.